Okay, here's a wise lock I got from Mr. Sour. Let's see if I can't get this open really quick. Okay, well, there that is open. Now I actually had, actually had a question from Mrs. Sauer. And I know, I'll just close it up really quick. Okay, and that question was, this, now where'd I put it, man? This typical me, man. Using that word all over the damn place. This is gonna sound so stupid. Because I know it might be hard to see on video. But you see that little tiny notch right there? That's from my tension wrench. And, I don't want to go on to ruin your lock, Mr. Sour. So I was wondering, is it still cool to pick it? I don't think it'll go past this point, but it might just be me, but when I have little notches on locks like that, it freaks me out a bit, so just wonder if it's still cool. I'm gonna put this in the pile. That it's not, well, I don't have a pile yet, but this is the starting of the pile that I guess I'll name it the no pick until further notice pile. Such a stupid name, but whatever. Okay, see you guys later.